Hello everyone. You don't need to know my name, my sex, my race, nor my religion. I am the voice of every innocent child. A child known to you from your family, maybe your neighbor, maybe just an acquaintance. I am here screaming because at this age, when I am supposed to interact and understand people, I am being conditioned to be suspicious of every touch, so much that I have started being paranoid. I'm not an adult, but I'm definitely no longer an innocent child. Everything around me has changed. I'm being taught good touch, bad touch, and how to protect myself. I'm being burdened with the huge responsibility to protect myself from predators, and I feel guilty. Maybe if I didn't exist, you adults could spend your valuable time making careers, inventing cool stuff, and enjoying food and life. What environment have you guys created for us? Were you having the same responsibility when you were kids? At this age, when I'm supposed to be carefree, I'm always trying to watch my back. I'm tired of being held accountable and responsible for your actions. You were the people I wanted help from to share my agony, my pain, my trauma. You stood there in denial, ignoring everything I went through, stealing every ounce of joy. Enough is enough. Child sexual abuse is a reality. Don't be a teddy. Speak up. Break the silence.